that balance?
I mean, obviously my only experience is with the short tournament was Bahamas, and when I went in the game, I felt prepared. I think the staff did a good job there. Like you said, not giving us too much information, but making sure we know the players, know how they want to play, know the different schemes that they have. I think we did that. We did a good job with that in the Bahamas. Also, a good job executing it. So that's what it's going to come down to. But first is Rutgers game. They're going to be well prepared because they have more time, just like we have. So. Yeah, like I said, we just gotta take one game at a time and see how it goes.
And you played, you know, with professionals and older players in the past. I guess how do your, you know, current teammates that are younger and have to balance school and stuff? I mean, is the IQ and still up there to kind of process stuff at a high level?
Oh yeah, for sure. I'd say it's definitely harder than when you're a professional. All you're really focused on is basketball. But also, you gotta say that all the other teams in the country, they went the same, that same issue. So I think we did a good job in the Bahamas when we had that opportunity to make the quick turnaround, kind of balance, forgetting the last game and focusing on the new game. So I think we have all that we need to make a run. But yeah, just gotta take one game at a time to get the work.
Is it exciting?
Last one.
Exciting time for you? Is this tournament time? I mean, can you explain? Is this something maybe you watched when you were younger and like, I want to play in the tournament when
I'm sure. I just remember last year with my brother. When I wake up during the night and just watch his game, that was always very exciting for me. I can feel now it's already a different atmosphere. It's coming to the end of the season, so. Postseason is always when you have the most chance to do something special.